southern Spain. My name is Derek Ray, and with me is my commentary partner Lee Dixon, and it's all about live action from the Mexican top flight, Liga MX. Really looking forward to this one, Lee.
Yeah, thanks, Derek. I always get a buzz from being here. The players will feel the same, I'm sure. Fast start, always a good idea to impose yourself on the game straight from the off.
And this head-to-head confrontation is underway. Can he finish? It's gone in! And well, he might celebrate on the back of that.
Well, here it is again. He lost a simple goal. He gets in a position not that far out from goal, but he has to hit the target. He does that, and he's in the back of the net.
First statement of the night, 1-0. Reyes on the ball. Takes the shot. In it goes! A goal to get the blood flowing. Just what he wanted. Going their way, 2-0. Gael Sandoval. Oh, surely, a goal here, giving his team precisely what they were looking for. Now he deserves to celebrate it.
Well, here's the replay. He didn't panic, did he? Decent strike, good technique, bread and butter strike, really, but it's in the back of the net.
Well, it has been one-sided, but they deserve the plaudits for the fact that they've kept going and going. And close to goal. Oh, yes, a goal! Exactly what they were looking for, and he's come up with it. This is turning into something of a rout, 4-0. Sandoval. Can he put it away? And the keeper stretching to deny him. Well, he's given a corner, the referee. Thunders clear. Chance to finish. And a goal. He's put it away. A celebratory moment.
Well, here it is again, Derek. Let's be honest. He's not going to win goal of the season. But you have to be in the right place at the right time. And you have to be calm.
There has been a gulf in quality tonight, but you've really got to give them credit for the fact that they haven't let up at all. Opportunity! A goal! He's dispatched it! Much to the sheer delight of the fans!
Well, here it is again. It looks a simple goal. He gets in a position not that far out from goal, but he has to hit the target. He does that, and it's in the back of the net.
Well, it's an out-and-out pasting, 6-0.
Estrada. Defensive efficiency personified.
Sadly, we have to conclude that this hasn't really been a contest, but all credit to any side committed to scoring goals like this. That's a very impressive piece of defending. But they deserve the plaudits for the fact that they've kept going and going. Well, they no longer have the ball. Mario Osuna. Is it going to be? Been a gulf in quality tonight, but you've really got to give them credit for the fact that they haven't let up at all. Surely, and this time it's in! Fabulous goal, and just look at the celebrations.
Well, Derek, a goal's a goal, but they don't half look better when they fly in off the crossbar. But look at that, absolutely superb.
Sadly, we have to conclude that this hasn't really been a contest, but all credit to any side committed to scoring goals like this. Reyes on the ball. Been one-sided, but they deserve the plaudits for the fact that they've kept going and going. Osuna. Can they convert? And a goal here! There it is! They've done it! Been a gulf in quality tonight, but you've really got to give them credit for the fact that they haven't let up at all. Sadly, we have to conclude that this hasn't really been a contest, but all credit to any side committed to scoring goals like this. The stoppage time situation. 1 minute here. And with that, the first half draws to a close. The second half commences. It was such a one-sided first half. Might it be different this time round? Sandoval. It's with Rangel. In position, it's gone in! And well, he might celebrate on the back of that.
Well, here it is again. It looks a simple goal. He gets in a position not that far out from goal, but he has to hit the target. He does that, and it's in the back of the net.
Well, it has been one-sided, but they deserve the plaudits for the fact that they've kept going and going. Giving it away. Real defensive commitment there. And Camilo with it. Rangel. Did he finish? Staunch rear guard action. Sanhueza. And the ruling is offside here. Making a change. Vargas. He's in with a chance. In it goes! A goal to get the blood flowing. Just what he wanted.
Here's the replay. He didn't panic, did he? Decent strike, good technique, bread and butter strike, really, but it's in the back of the net.
There has been a gulf in quality tonight, but you've really got to give them credit for the fact that they haven't let up at all. Estrada. Alexis Canelo, tremendously strong in the tackle.
As a defender, all the defenders in the box, you've got to be a pessimist. You've got to expect something bad to happen. It's back off the keeper, and now it's in the back of the net.
Well, sadly, we have to conclude that this hasn't really been a contest, but all credit to any side committed to scoring goals like this. Opportunity it is. Oh, yes! A goal! Exactly what they were looking for, and he's come up with it.
Well, here it is again, Derek. Let's be honest, he's not going to win goal of the season, but you have to be in the right place at the right time, and you have to be calm.
Well, it has been one-sided, but they deserve the plaudits for the fact that they've kept going and going. Been a gulf in quality tonight, but you've really got to give them credit for the fact that they haven't let up at all. Lorenzo Reyes here. Well, no mistake from the keeper, acting decisively.
sadly, we have to conclude that this hasn't really been a contest, but all credit to any side committed to scoring goals like this. Ruben Sambuesa. Careless in possession. One-sided, but they deserve the plaudits for the fact that they've kept going and going. I think everyone knew that was foul play. The referee left with little choice but to award the free kick. Rangel. Doubts about the outcome, surely they now have been removed. Top-notch tackle. Can he finish? Oh yes! It's gone in! And now a chance for them to revel in the moment. It's a massive lead, and it's very hard to imagine them losing it now. Canelo now. Rangel.
Tonight, but you've really got to give them credit for the fact that they haven't let up at all.
So 1 minute of stoppage time, that's what the officials have said. Takes the shot, and there is the goal! He's found the net, joy unconfined! Sadly, we have to conclude that this hasn't really been a contest, but all credit to any side committed to scoring goals like this. And so the referee blows for full time, and it goes down as a victory for the visitors. Lee, what did you make of it?